This is the ad at YouTube today. I don't even know if I can actually adequately express how much I hate the conglomerate and everybody in it. That is entirely true. Right? And people who doubt that that's true are wrong.